And we have an update to a story we first brought you as breaking news last night. Fayetteville police have identified the pedestrian killed after he was hit by a car. Police say 40-year-old Kevin Brown died at the scene after an SUV hit him while he was walking in the roadway about 9:15 last night. The 20-year-old driving the SUV was not hurt. The crash closed Skybow Road in both directions near the All-American Expressway overpass for several hours.